Good afternoon. Welcome to Sunday. It is a gorgeous Sunday afternoon, I must say. It is clear and just, it's the perfect temperature. It's really weird. Middle of winter, or maybe the beginning of winter. I'm not really sure where we are in the season. But it's totally not winter. But, I mean, it's Southern California, so what do you expect? It was, you know, cold and rainy a couple days ago, and it was 80 today. So, you know, there you have it. But I am walking over to my buddy Scott's house, one of our pastors, because he has a hobby. He brews beer. It's awesome. He has this like home kit thing, and every once in a while he's got a, you know, another brew ready to go. And so I'm gonna walk over and we're gonna kind of hang out and just taste the new brew. It's pretty awesome. I think it's called Belgian Double. I'm excited about it because I like all things German, including my wife. She's half German, technically, because her mom is German. Anyway, you got it. I'm a little bit German, too. My grandfather is all German, so I'm a quarter of that. It's pretty awesome. And Germany's a pretty country. I've been there once. I'd like to go back someday. We drove through the Rhine River Valley, up the, you know, road where the cars go. And we visited a castle there. I got a sword, too. Yeah, I'll show you. It's one of the ones on my wall. It's the long one in the middle. So, it was pretty fun. It was a fun time. I went there with my family. And so, what else? Huh? I am videoing for YouTube. It's just something I do for fun. Oh. You want to walk?
Do I what?
You're on your own walk here? Mm-hmm. A little exercise?
Yeah.
All right. That is the first person that's actually asked me what I'm doing. Most other people either ignore me or just kind of give me a funny look and keep on walking. But she actually asked me what I was doing. That's kind of nice, you know, kind of neighborly. Not that I don't know if she lives around here or not, but I don't know. It was different. All right. Scott is around the corner, and my arm's getting tired. I really don't know how some of these people on YouTube vlog for like over 5 minutes holding their camera out. Maybe they have lighter cameras than I do. Or stronger arms? I don't know. Whoa, sun, right there. Right in your face. All right, have a good Sunday. Sunday. See you Monday.